Today, media are everywhere. They've become an integral part of our everyday lives. Almost every single day, we witness the emergence of new media technologies. It's getting ever more important for people to be able to successfully navigate within the media society. New apps are constantly popping up. The latest news is always available. We capture everything on photo and video and share these images with others. In games, we travel through new and exciting virtual worlds. Young children cope naturally and playfully with these new technologies. They use them to learn, explore and enjoy. And our future? New media applications continuously open up novel possibilities in all areas of human endeavor. Everyone needs media literacy. It's a prerequisite for active and mindful participation in the media society. MediaWijzer.net is a network organization made up of over 500 media literacy makers. The key partners are five notable Dutch public organizations. The more than 500 network partners are organizations that are actively engaged in media literacy projects, ranging from schools, libraries, museums and universities to media agencies, broadcasting institutions and publishing houses. MediaWijzer.net brings these organizations together and inspires them to launch new media literacy initiatives. The network partners collaboratively develop educational materials such as informative websites and special media literacy editions of popular Dutch comic books. Research into several aspects of media literacy is unremittingly being carried out. The information that MediaWijzer shares on its website and social media platforms is being appreciated for its relevance and topicality. At the yearly media literacy market and several other seminars, the network partners exchange ideas and experiences in the inspiring ambience of the Netherlands Institute for Sound and Vision. The Media Literacy Week inspires the general public to get involved with media literacy themselves. MediaWijzer.net. Media Literacy Makers.